guys, how are you? Hope you all are doing well. Today I'm back with one of the most interesting video. In this video tutorial guys, we will learn how to backup your SMS call history, photos, videos, app data and settings to your Google Drive. In this video we will learn this guys. So for this guys, you can follow this easy and very simple method. So please watch this video till and very carefully. First you need to open your phone settings, scroll down and find out Google. After this guys, open it. Okay, and here in the Google guys, you can get the option backup. As you can see, just tap on it. Now first you need to enable the backup by Google One. Just you need to enable this option. Okay, after this guys, here just scroll down, you can get these options which things Google Drive will backup: your apps, photos, videos, SMS, call history, device settings. These all things Google Drive will backup. As you can see guys, photos, videos backup was turned off. Just you need to enable the backup of your Google Photos like this. After this guys, go back. Now if you want to backup these all things to your Google Drive, so just tap on backup now. It will take some time, so it depends on your internet speed. It will better to connect your mobile to your Wi-Fi network and start the backup, so it will finish the process very soon. So also you need to remember one more thing guys, Google Drive will give you only 15 GB of free space. If your device backup is above 15 GB, it will not backup. You will need to subscribe to Google storage to get more storage on your device. The process was started, as you can see guys. After the process will completed, if you want to use that backup, you need to open the Google Drive on your phone. After opening, in the top left side corner you can get three lines option. Just tap on it and open the backups. So that backup will save here. If you want to use, you can use from here. As you can see guys, from here guys you can easily able to backup your app data, call history, SMS, device settings to your Google Drive. So that's it for today guys, the short and very simple video. Hope you enjoy this. If you enjoy, please guys don't go back without like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you very much.